So are we ready to get started?
Sure. Let's just run for it. Have you ever had a blood sugar test before?
Nope. Blood test, but not blood sugar. Okay.
Well, all I'm going to do is just prick your finger.
Yeah. Oh, it's come a long ways, huh?
Yes, it has. Thank God. Good thing. It's a good thing.
Well, look, first of all, if there's one thing that you can do is come out and get tested. And it's something that very simple, just in terms of getting a little prick, be able to draw some blood. And then it takes 15 minutes to be able to get your results. So knowing is a huge part of the problem. Because if you don't know that you have AIDS and that you may be indirectly spreading the disease, this is not a good thing. So every single St. Lucian should take the opportunity of getting tested. And look, and we know that it's no longer just transmitted through sex. There are so many other ways that people can contract AIDS, but you have got to become tested. And I think it's for your own security and also for the security of all St. Lucians. And unfortunately, we've made huge inroads with the AIDS virus, but at the same time, we still rank very highly among Caribbean countries which have AIDS. So we'll only be satisfied when we rid the country of this horrible disease. And I'm asking all St. Lucians to please take the time, become tested. The Ministry of Health is doing a fantastic job. Don't discourage your children from also being tested. This is very, very important. It's a matter of urgency that you do this. And for our own country's sake, please take the time, get tested.
Thank you very much.
Your middle or your ring finger?
I mean, I didn't want that, right?
Don't squirm.
Hey, I'm sick.
What?